Hi guys, welcome back to another video today. If you're enjoying this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. As you just saw then, my opponent is playing a 4-3-3. One nil. Straight from the kickoff. Nice turn. A bit of a rubbish cross there. Oh, come on. Thought I got the ball out, eh? Going straight up on the attack from that penalty. An early sub has got to be made. Body platform by himself. Thank you. Apparently, try and get a bit of grip back on this game, to be honest. Oh, offside. We do need to go careful here, boys. Otherwise, that will happen and that will count. As you can now see, guys, it is half time. I'm gonna make a couple of changes. Well, switch my formation on anyway. I'll stick it like that for now, unless my other My opponent pauses it. As you could just tell, my battery did die on my remote, so I've had to switch mine over. Yes, I've got one more pause. Right, no, this time. Right, so I want to run it that way. Right, that way. And I want Mooney to come on in the centre. So that's what I'm going to look at the second half. More looking to hold back than anything else really. What I'm trying to do is pound the counter. I have just equalized. What I didn't want to happen has just happened. Now I ain't got any more pauses to put them forward. Jesus, as well for Main City. Mate, sit back all you want, it's a cup match, you have to win. off, 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 off. No, okay. Off was the seventh record, to be honest. Obviously, that's not going in 3-2. I think my best bet, even from this position, is just keep doing what I'm doing. None of us scored the number 6 penalties. That way, it's a 50-50 in it, so. I'll put Austin up front and I'll go back to four in midfield. I'll leave Rooney dead centre on midfield and he can work that on the right bit. I'll put Charlie Austin in front. As you guys know, he does score a lot of goals for my team. As Alvis says, no one ever. Especially in obviously if we don't draw this, then we go into penalties. Obviously I've got no pauses there, so still can't go back to bench move. I think that's fine and I've got that help. Yeah, okay, yeah, can't got that goal. Starting to lose concentration. Come on, keep it up. Come on, Rooney. Well, Wayne's managed to get it all the way down to the other end and get us a throw in. Try to keep it in. Nearly there. Fifteen more minutes to go. I ain't got to tighten up. As you see, I've got 100% shot accuracy. I've only had 2 shots all game. Which is okay.